When the craziest philosopher ever was caught masturbating in public, he famously responded, "If only it were as easy to banish hunger by rubbing my belly." Diogenes wandered through Athens in broad daylight with a lantern, claiming he was searching for an honest man, but never finding one. When Alexander the Great found Diogenes sunbathing, he offered to grant him any wish. Diogenes, unimpressed by Alexander's power, simply replied, "Stand out of my sunlight."